This is going up on our website, John. Be serious.
I am serious. We're in Douglas Bay, sun is shining, we're in February, happy days.
And you should be trail riding.
Yeah, I'm doing this with you jerks instead. But I should be trail riding. I had a bad head this morning though. We can get out tomorrow, can't we, for a bit?
Yeah,
can you?
Let me get out this afternoon. Oh shit, did I go on that website? My missus might be watching that.
That's just what I was thinking.
Don't look after me.
I'm going to need you to go to the other side of the bike because of the feet again. Sorry.
Where's your boots? Tell us why you haven't got your boots on. Go
sold them for charity last night for £350, so if we get £350 for them, they've got to go, I'm afraid.
And where's your crash helmet?
One's in America at some showy convention. One of the ones getting painted. Birdie's nicked the other one, I think, from Macau. So, the TT one, I won't wear that ever again. It's exactly as it finished the race.
Excellent.
With flies on, done, finished, retired.
So what's the plan for the TT 2008?
Go fast, keep the young lads at bay.
What about all that pressure that's going to be on you?
The only pressure I've got is in my tyres. I don't know, it's no point putting pressure on yourself. You know, go as fast as you can go and do your best, can't you? At the end of the day.
Well, what are you going to be riding in the superbike race then?
Honda CBR600, the new one, the fancy one.
Whose colours?
Padgetts. Padgetts colours, run by Honda staff, paid for by Clive Padgett.
Superstock?
Yeah, Steve Brogan's bike, British Championship bike.
What colours?
I think they're going to run it like a road bike. Going to make it look like a road bike, and I don't know if you remember Ten Carter had the headlights on the front like a sticker. They're going to run it like that, so make it look like just a standard road bike.
And Padgetts.
Well, it's a standard road bike, it's a Superstocker. But the colours are going to be standard.
And Padgetts 600. Excellent.
Like I'm riding the British Championship, so that'll feel like part of the furniture in my 600. So.
So 130 last year. What's the target this time?
I don't know really, I'm not really looking for lap speed, I just want to win. I think, you know, at the end of the day I just want to go as fast as I can. And if the weather's good, conditions are good. I mean, it's not, a dry road's different to a dry grippy road. And the last 2 years in the senior, the track conditions were perfect for the senior. Lap records went tumbling, you know, because everybody got lots of practice in and everybody was confident come the races. So if it's the same again, it's going to go to 131, 132, I think, possibly, on a flying lap.
Cool, mate, thank you.